He lived a life that merits our admiration and certainly deserves our respect. Husband, father, correctional officer, friend, soldier. A patriot who left a job that he loved and was good at for a job, a cause, and a calling closer to his heart. He left the service of this community for the service of his country.
He was always cheerful, a hard worker, and as mentioned before, he was always ready for a cigarette, a Mountain Dew, and a card game.